Now, I know there's been some concern about the nature of the work. Work we do here at Fink Manufacturing. Why, some say they're uncomfortable with the purported harm and suffering our research brings. But friends, let me pose a simple question. Is there anything you would not do to guarantee the health and safety of your loved ones? My interest is the future health of your children. An ounce of prevention is worth a pound of cure.
Show yourself! hurt you. I'll hunt you down.
Daisy really even had a choice.
What do you mean?
Right about now, I'm planting a pair of scissors in her back to protect a child she was never going to harm. She chose to die for her revolution. What about me? For all the endless worlds, all the infinite possibilities, did I ever even have a choice? Did you?
Yeah. Booker thought he did.
Look where it got us. Right back where we started. All these infinite universes. And yet we end up just going down the same paths.
Now I'll take your meaning.
My father sold me to settle a marker. Comstock locked me up in a tower. And I sold Sally for what? Revenge? To prove a point?
And yet, here you are. Settling the debt.
And say we find her. The old past there damaged to the young. Isn't it too late for her now?
Well, I'd say that's up to her to decide. Justice coming back here was up to you.
Rapture runs on children. Little girls with gold growing in their bellies. I'm not gonna break any cycle. If I'm lucky, maybe I can dent it. Just a little.
Change. That's what the people need. But sometimes I feel all I have to offer them is blood and fire. The things they done to me.
Pretty lady has the hair?
I was Columbia's victim, and victimhood begets shame. Oh, what element of human experience is more corrosive than shame? I'm rotted from the inside out. For this revolution, except my own dark motivations. When all is said and done, what's more important to me? The people I want to save? Or those I want to murder in their beds?
Deal is deal. Bring it to Soojung.
Pretty lady, put hair sample in tube. Then, business is finished.
What's going on out there?
Bloodshed, violence, but not relevant to our arrangement.
Soojung! Soojung, we had a deal, now open!
Do you know what they call someone who enters a man's home uninvited? A thief. And I do not remember inviting you into my city.
I had a deal with Suchong.
Li Suchong is my employee. It was not a deal he was authorized to make.
What do you want?
I granted Atlas and his thugs asylum. You served those same men in a desire to escape from my generosity. If they shall not have asylum, then they shall have liquidation. Give a parasite an ounce of charity. He'll demand a pound.
I'm just looking for a girl that was taken from me. A little sister.
I don't claim to understand what you are. But I know that you are special. There is business we can do together. And so, I give you a choice. Work for me, or die with Atlas.
I'm not going anywhere without that girl.
If it's a little sister you want, that shouldn't stand in the way of commerce. I've got dozens of them.
I won't leave without her.
My men stand ready to take down the door. In 60 seconds, they will enter the room. They will either treat you as a valued employee of Ryan Industries, or as a thief in the night.
60 seconds.
There must be half a dozen of them or more. I've got to get ready. No traps. I can use the plasmids as traps and seed the room with them. I gotta find somewhere to hide and surprise them. Take them down one by one. Booker, I'm scared.
They'll underestimate you, Elizabeth. People always do.
40 seconds. You know what I see on your face? Uncertainty. Who is this girl to you? 30 seconds. Do you know the value of the shark? Without them, the sea would be littered with the detritus of the weak. The men who come for you have much in common with those great animals. What sharks do for the ocean, these men do for rapture. 20 seconds. I will tell you something you already sense. Atlas does not honor agreements. Andrew Ryan does. I cannot save your Sally, but I can save you. Time. You're not a hero. You're not even a parasite. You're just a room. And Andrew Ryan has no time for rules.
Can't keep running forever. Show yourself.
There she is. still got you now! I take no pleasure in...
I beat your sharks, Ryan! The better man won! Isn't that the only thing you respect? Now let me the hell out of here!
Breaking loose out there. What's your plan?
I can't just place the particle on the ceiling. It would just tear right through it. But every building in Rapture was submerged into the ocean on the lunette ring, connected to the junction of its load-bearing supports.
That's fascinating and all, but if you haven't noticed, Ryan sent his goons to murder us. If you're gonna pull a rabbit out of a hat, now's the time to do it.
Looks like the structural junction is in Frank Fontaine's office. If I can get there, I can float the building.
It so happens I've taken that bastard's office for my own use. I'll make sure you've access to the private elevator. Now hurry.
Time to pay the piper, sweetheart. This is what happens when you swim with the sharks.
We're not letting you and me talk.
You learned the ropes so far, kid.
Time to get your hands dirty.
Hey, we have the same idea!
You're left me with nothing!
Come on!
Who's that?
First of all,
there's supposed to be a brunette. Anyone seen her? Look around!
Don't walk away now.
Fun's just beginning.